Kirche sagt man.
Here the trip would be over without the icebreaker in front. So this is the Terry Fox icebreaker from the Canadian government, who opens up the driving path here. Peter Sound. This is the Terry Fox.
This incredible atmosphere. Yeah, this is the fifth floor of the Bremen, and the ship is on drift, meaning the engines are stopped. We are spending the night here because the icebreaker, which supports us, also needs some rest, and I want to capture this incredible atmosphere. We are nearly midnight, 12th to 13th of August, and the sea is absolutely clear, like a mirror. Completely calm, breathtaking atmosphere. Here, let me move up here to the bridge knock, here where you can have a look outside of the ship. Here's the bridge on the left side, and here it's possible to have a look. And here it's completely calm with the incredible scenery. Complete calm. bridge on the left. And we'll continue our trip tomorrow at 5 a.m. when also here the icebreaker is more or less 2 miles in front of us. We enhance a little bit the distance to avoid any collision during the night when both ships are on drift. And here, amazing calm night in the middle of the ocean. So, recht früh am Morgen. Hier geht schon was ab.
Icebreaker is in front of us, but in the fog, so invisible, but opens up a pass for us here, which would be not possible for the ship alone. And here are quite heavy ice blocks still. But this is okay, we can navigate through, but you hear the noise. This is still some heavy collisions with those blocks. Bridge. Here, heavy blocks. Here, those for example. Oh. Wow. So heavy stuff. I make safely my way down here without falling into the stuff. Front. Icebreaker can be You get the fast one ball bending now.
So heavy ice in front, and the Bremen needs to push this here.